champion, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us, singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us, every nation, all around.
Manager, we've had three games. How are you feeling about the boys' position?
Yeah, good. The first game wasn't great, but they've managed to pull it together. I think communication and just general ball play has been a lot better, so I'm happy with the results.
Awesome. Go team.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
Okay, boys, you've just played three matches. How are you feeling?
Pretty confident now. The first match was a bit,
We didn't get any training yet.
We're just going
okay.
up now.
Yep. And what do you want to take into the last two games for today?
Wins.
Just confidence.
Wins.
Confidence.
Wins.
Awesome. Say, go Cas Bay!
Go Cas Bay! Woo!
Much better. How did the first game go?
Well, we proved that we could actually beat the team we did last yesterday morning, which was really good.
You didn't lose, you drew yesterday.
Yep.
Yeah, what was the score this morning?
3-0.
Nice. And you stoked for the next few games?
Yep.
You're gonna push hard?
Yep.
Awesome. Day two matches down, two to go. How are we feeling?
The boys had an early wake up today. I think it was a bit of a shock to the system, but they managed to pull a 3-0 win against Komiki. We're quite proud of them.
About
15 good minutes of football, but the rest wasn't amazing, but we'll take it. And then we just ground out a win against Rienendaal. Sedgefield, sorry, how'd you feel about that?
That was tough. It was tough conditions. The field is very muddy, but it wasn't a the prettiest of wins, but we ground out to win. So the boys again showed, you know, they've got spunk,
passion.
They got passion, and they played it right to the end.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.